I mean, they were just in awe, honestly. It was truly magical to see people from all over Pittsburgh come together here at the Science Center and experience this once-in-a-lifetime moment. You know, they even had a countdown going, and cheers erupted whenever we went into totality.
We had no idea. This was a totally last-minute decision, so it's very cool seeing everyone come together.
There's definitely nothing I've seen before, so it was really cool seeing it almost fully, like, covered. So I thought it was really cool.
Those girls you heard from were the ones who started the countdown and cheers this afternoon here at the Science Center. Once the eclipse was in totality, it was almost as if a veil was put over the sun or the contrast was turned down and it got a little chilly out here. It was a little eerie, I'm not gonna lie. Hundreds of people were here taking in the sights and sounds while also learning from some of the experts about this celestial event. There were booths where people could see how people who are visually or hearing impaired could still experience the eclipse itself. Many of the people we spoke to said it was just so cool to take in this experience.
I think it's very pretty. I like the color of it, and I think it's cool how the moon's over it. It's an experience you don't see every single day, so yeah. I really like it. Yeah.
Truly a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, to say the least. For now, reporting live at the Carnegie Science Center, Ava Rash, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.